now?
Right now.
Have I had an accident?
No.
Safe for me to sit up? Yours.
Did you lose something?
Would you be so kind as to tell me where I am?
Well, this is what is lacking.
Did you bring me here by force? Alone.
If you don't count me, yes.
So I spent the night here with you.
Well, I know that I'd use those words exactly. But from a certain angle.
You're a musician, maybe.
You are a painter? I know. You model. Model.
Thank you.
Ecco qua, Benito is perfect. You'd be nice without long hair. Now it's cool. Why you not come dancing tonight with me? You should. It's so nice.
was your mysterious appointment?
Mr. Bradley, I have a confession to make.
Confession?
Yes, I ran away last night from school.
Oh, what's the matter? Trouble with the teacher?
No, nothing like that.
Well, you don't just run away from school for nothing.
Well, it was meant to be for an hour or two. They gave me some last night to make me sleep.
Oh, I see.
Now, I better get a taxi and go back.
Well, look, before you do, why don't you take a little time for yourself?
Maybe another hour.
Live dangerously. Take the whole day.
I could do some of the things I've always wanted to.
Like what?
Oh, you can't imagine. I'd like to do just whatever I like.
Tell you what, why don't we do all those things?